what I did there. I have to. I can have to make us something, right? Looks like that. Okay. That's well. Correct. Come back. I just usually just put this over there. Add it to most and I can have to go later. Ah. Oops. This might be a chemical form that I described here. I just okay. Wow. A tiny toxin formula. I got the flower. I think. Let us say collected something and we have other. Brilliant. That's super cool. Again, my lab. Yeah. Let's now go back to the freezer and see what's he have to say or Timble or whatever. Let's do that. I think we'll get a directive to get anything.
Wakefield's miscalculated badly. I predicted this would happen, of course. A man like Wakefield knows which end of a knife is for stabbing. Not much else. What's that? Oh, stop complaining, old man. I'm giving you a legacy. What were the Hatters before I arrived? I'll tell you. A shadow of their former selves. The butt of numerous jokes, in fact. Why did the Hatter piss in his own hat? What did the Hatter do with his last bullet? And so on. The answers aren't worth repeating. Leadership. That's what was missing. But with the embarrassing defeat at the hands of the Bottom Street Boys of all things. There now. You mustn't become agitated. You'll inflame your arteries, which will only cause you unneeded agony. I can ease the pain, but only if you promise to behave yourself. No? Ah, that reminds me. I must see Jerome about getting more ox rush. I'm fresh out.
That's it. So I have to make that person for this guy. Okay, so, find the geyser. Find the geyser. So I'm going in and I'm taking this guy out.
Nice.
Does it say something about the ancient god? Yeah, coming to you. You've been in the chair for some long time. Two memories do not hurt.
No.
Just.
No.
This guy never made it back. Wonder if he's still down there.
Yeah. What? Who's coming? Who did? Who is this here? I heard someone.
Tremble.
Okay, yeah. Now,
download. Quick. Come close. Look at the pickle I'm in. Words out about your deal with Lizzie. I know why you're here. You want that engine coil? It's yours. You just have to do one thing, assassin. Kill me. This contraption in Trimble's machine, get it off me. Let me die. I'll give you what you want.
All I have to do is pull that oil tank?
No, not yet. Trimble's machine keeps me alive. But he's rigged it so that gas will flood the mill if I die. Insurance. Search Trimble's quarters. Upstairs, he has antitoxin he drinks every day, just in case I croak. You'll have to make some to survive the gas.
I found the formula Trimble uses to make the antitoxin.
What are you waiting for, then? Get the ingredients. Mix them in the still, then you'll be ready.
That's not good. That kill him? That will be the man. Should I check something? I get a loot save and I got that back to that. Missing an antibiotic. Man, Keep an eye on stairs. Well, we need to say. If you fail to be diligent and become pernicious, you will release the toxic gas that will enter life that will kill you. Hatters, look here. Yeah, he would die. Good option. I'm just giving a shot anyway.
It's out. What's the combination? Doubt. You set me free, kid. Hatters are finished. That's good. And, something. Wish it had been Lizzie. I gave her the passwords for it a long time ago. But she never came. Beautiful smile.
I need that combination.
Right. You did your part. The number is 7 7.
Hey you.
Time it out. Looking blizzy out. Looking blizzy at the missing engine coil. I'm giving you a chance to make it oil. I'm giving you a chance to make a deal.
Is it worth our judgment to take our answer?
Yes, sir. Very reasonable offer.
Easier here says you're in luck. We only need that engine coil because someone shut off the flow that turns our water wheel. I sent men into the sewers to restore the flow, and not one of them came back. But what stopped them won't be a problem for the famous Dowd, will it? When the water flows, I'll give you the engine coil. Here's the key to the sewer entrance, and it's a pleasure to do business with you, Mr. Dowd. The Hatters will behave themselves. As long as you keep your end of the bargain, Dowd.
Yeah, but not feeling him.
This guy never been in a fight.
No.
Wonder if he's still down there.
So I did the whole other route of taking this guy out and talking to him. And euthanizing him, and then that kills everybody. Apparently, I don't know, I didn't check, but at least it kills him, and that's a lethal. So I had to redo this part. Okay, so that's one mission. Okay, that's one mission. That's all the mission. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay. What about it? This one is about... There's a door here, there's a door here, right? Timble's lab key. Can we just get Timble's lab key? Wait. And that's from this level. The wing here. What are you doing? What are you doing for? Oh. There's another empty bit. Okay. To find two more rooms. You remember that? I see one. Ready? Okay.
Hands dies.
Are you done? Rats, oh, there is one here. Anything else on any sides? Don't think so. Yeah, it's hard to. That's a pretty crafty. There's none in here, right? Oh! What is this?
Hold
on here. Oh, what's this? Oh, directly. What is the point of that? Going to the CG? I don't. Then why do I need the code? Interesting. Okay. Come on, open here. Okay, this last time, good time. Nothing else here. No, sir. Dead man? Some room chance. Let's go to this side. I had a faint voice. Oh, that. Who the hell is that? That's one of the witches, man. Isn't it? Shit. Should I go there? I want to see the other place. It's okay. This fashion needs help. I will help because that might help my mission. I have to first check this thing out. It's just not breaking. That's my only beta. Hey, do you need something? What is that? Alright, let's go save a witch.